And welcome back to Let's Play Postal 2 Paradise Lost. I'm the RPG chick, and this place is getting overrun by zombies. So, my guess is we have to destroy them all. Oh, cool. Very reminiscent of the Paradise Lost. Not Paradise Lost, sorry, this is this game. Zombie invasion escape route, that's right. I didn't see that sign before.
Look out.
You look out. What are you doing is walking back and forth? The apocalypse weekend. This is a dead end. Let me just look at this sign. Oh, that's not a dead end. G hard milk. Health pipe. Power up drink. I already have one of these. Okay, can't get more. Can't get more of that. Yeah, in the Apocalypse Weekend, the original expansion. You gonna open that or just stand there all day?
One side.
Open the door. What are you doing? Thank you.
Idiot.
Jerk. Alright, have one. Here they come.
Good.
The best way is to get up close and personal with the shotgun, which has a slow reload because it's a shotgun. Oh, and I'm hurting. Let's just hang out here for a sec. What is water? Oh, the water doesn't.
I definitely. That's the stuff. I feel better already.
There you go. Yeah, and they, like, decompose, or sort of decompose, anyway. If I remove all that stuff, I can't, though. We gotta make our way through more crap. So we're on Wednesday. Right? No, it's still only Tuesday? I think Tuesday's basically over, though. So I guess I just gotta get through this section. More shotgun shells. For me. Oh, boy.
Yeah, they got red on you.
Curse at you, too. They're breaking stuff. Damn, too many. Help me, why aren't you? Oh, you're actually gonna do something, that's good. I killed them both, I'm sorry. I think I killed them both. Unless that walker killed them? Okay.
I gotta find more of that good stuff. I feel better already. I feel better already.
Still this way. Not in there, I'm guessing. Oh, crap. I didn't see that one. Yeah. Stop throwing your guts at me. I don't want to lose too much health due to these freaking things. You gonna help out? Good. Lay down suppressing fire. Crap. I think he hit me. Alright. Maybe I better stay out of the friendly fire then. I will just assist as necessary. Crap. Oh, I'm getting banged up here. Take a health pipe.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Oh, boy. Crap! Failed. What the? It's more zombies. Cool, I didn't kill him. Was really hesitant because I didn't want to kill the guy. This way is the zone. Alright, it's this way. Anything important? These goodies!
I definitely need more of that.
You always get paid to explore, you know? And that stuff was not there before, just the machine was. Thinking about going in there? Oh, more health. That way? Through the window?
Ah, that's the stuff.
In case of zombie invasion, jump through glass. The only one problem with that. Missed, crap. Damn it. Should I try to kill them all? Or should I just try to escape? There's too many.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
It's too many.
I hope there's still enough room in hell left for these guys. I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Sombrero Lincoln. Oh, I can't hang around here. Where am I supposed to be going exactly?
I definitely need more of that.
Oh, what did I put the cat on there for? I didn't mean to do that.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
Okay, are we ending Tuesday? Oh! No!
We are triumphant over the zombie oppressor Vince and his clan! And who do we have here?
Don't mind me, I'm just passing through.
I don't want to fight this.
It's the dude! Vince's second in command! You're the tyrant who exterminated so many of our kind and whipped my ass 11 years ago. Quick, my minions, take him prisoner.
Oops.
We have some unfinished business to take care of. You're gonna be spending the night in the junkyard.
Wednesday, okay. That looked like a boss battle.
Hell, what a day that was. I saw my former employer become one of the undead, got captured by a horde of mad cow Tourette zombies, and finally ended up imprisoned in the junkyard of a demonic bovine overlord. And despite all that, I'm still no closer to finding Champ.
Yep, looks like it's another fine mess you've gotten yourself into. How do you plan to get out of this one, Skippy?
Skippy?
Say, I've been meaning to ask. Is there someone else hanging around inside my mind?
Oh, pay no attention to me. I'm just that little voice in the back of your head. But don't you worry. I'll be out of your hair soon enough.
You will?
Don't look now, but your friend Beelzebessie's headed this way.
It is my lady, oh! It is my love! Soon we'll be together in loving matrimony! But first, I need to take care of that cash flow problem! You there! The dreaded undead oppressor! I need your help! I have just met the true love of my life, and we are set to be wed today! Our marriage will be beautiful, but there are still errands to be completed before the ceremony! My zombie minions are too brain dead to be of any use, so you will perform these tasks for us!
Joy!
And what's in it for me?
Help us, and we won't feast upon your flesh and wear your shredded entrails as neckties!
Fair enough. That's what incentive. I have to do?
I require money in order to satisfy my soon-to-be-wed wife's insatiable chocolate habit. It would be immoral to take your cash, so we'll earn the funds the good old-fashioned way, through a scam charity. Just ask any yokel you can find in town for donations.
What?
Charity money will only get us so far. Bring me a breast pump so that I may make a fortune selling my kosher daddy's milk to the public. There should be one at the local old Coots farm, and be sure to get the kosher model. My teats are sensitive. We plan to spend our honeymoon in our wondrous new home, but the damn air conditioner is broken. Find some AC parts so we can build a new unit. I'm sure you can find at least one part somewhere in this trash heap. Check the insolent humans market to see if any of the dealers has a part for sale. And I've heard those crazies at the loony bin worship one of the pieces. Ransack the place. Finish these tasks, and I promise your head won't end up on a pike. Maybe.
Hooray for positive reinforcement.
Hey you, how about offering to help some poor, unspecified group of today's society?
Are these going to attack, though? Wait. Yeah. I still got the cat. I don't know if they're gonna attack me. No.
Okay.
I'm not sure what happens if I attack them. Maybe they'll all start attacking, so I'd rather not. I keep thinking there's a little goodies on the ground for me to pick up, but they aren't. I still don't like them. There's no way to take the cat off the gun, guys. Other than shooting. I don't like them. Mm-hmm. It's even more creepy because I don't shoot them. I feel like it's wrong somehow. We gotta look around this bogus place for air conditioning part. Hopefully it's not hidden in some hidden area. Oh. Dog treat. We're at full health, over full health, thanks to our health pipe. So I can't get that stuff. It's a little distracting with this cat. What was that?
Oh.
Cool. SIC body armor? Good. Oh, are you kidding me? Have platforming to get over this frickin' thing? Aha! The fabled part! Let me just look around the rest of this area, see if there's any goodies. Because we're bound to be attacked by somebody. Once I get that part. Oh, there's crotchy dolls. Guess they weren't that successful. I already have that. What's this? Huh. Oh, it's health. And done.
Next.
Not gonna get attacked by anything? There's a dog. Meat for the dog. Tourette zombies. Alright, now we just go find the exit. I'll be glad not to be around these frickin' zombies anymore. Ta-da!
Say, it looks like former child star Zach Ward has opened his Winter Wonderland compound to the public. Maybe you should stop by and see if he's willing to part with those child star royalties.
Sure. Why the hell not? There's your caddy.
Ah! Get away from me, idiot.
Get away from it, idiot. Where the hell's a Winter Wonderland? Let's go to the asylum first. You haven't been there. So we're gonna head... We're gonna just keep heading this way. And make a left. Let's see what these people say.
Hi there. Want to chip in to support this conveniently indeterminate cause?
As if.
You gotta be fucking kidding.
What's your kitty? What's your kitty? It's your catty. Winter Wonderland, here we come. I wonder if we'll see polar bears. I'll be the first polar bear death in like 200 years or something. Hello, bathroom purveyor.
Excuse me, can you spare some cash for this slightly suspect charity I'm collecting for?
Sure thing.
What the hell? That's barely anything at all. How could I possibly collect that much money?
Good man, though. Good man. I'm surprised anyone went for it. Oh, you chased away the cat.
Would you like to make a generous donation to this dubious... Excuse me. Can you spare some cash for this slightly sus... Would you like to make a generous donation to this dubious charity?
I don't think so, Pierredo.
You gotta be fucking kidding.
Anyone else? I will interrupt you. What the hell? While you are taking a poop, a piss, and anything.
Come on, look into your heart and dig deep into those pockets.
Sure thing.
Shit, still next to nothing. This is gonna take forever.
Whatever. Lots of cats. I got kitty treats in here. Hi.
Touch. Say, I'm not good at this.
Ow. Back in. Guys are pretty rude. I think these health pipes last a lot longer than they used to. Trashing your stuffs. Hey, hey. Catnip. You like catnip. Ooh, grenades. There's something up there. More matches? Oh, I can't. The. Haha! I had to crouch and jump. What is it? Piranha plug-in. Huh? Wow, I... Oh, it looked like it broke into pieces. Oh no, that was the keyboard. Yes, I slaughter indiscriminately. What of it? Cat really does have 9 lives.
Hey you, how about offering to help some poor, unspecified group of today's society?
Sure, why not?
Thanks a lot, cheapskate. Guess I'm gonna be collecting for a while.
Oh. Yeah, only have 276. Oh, pizza. Oh, don't puke on the dead body, my god. Stuff under control. Waving your banana. Your umbrella banana. Around like that. Kinda wonder if there's something up here. That's where I came from, right? Yeah. Just looking all around for goodies. You can get hurt by cactus.
I guess the next air conditioning part is inside one of these 3 buildings. Looks like I need to get searching. Excuse me, can you spare some cash for this slice?
Oh my god! Whoa. Alright, these people are insane. Oh!
That's gonna leave a mark.
Oh, I got the diseased cowhead thing.
I definitely need more of that.
Use the pistol. Or the Glock, actually. Yeah, let's go Glock for a while. Once you go Glock, you never go... Frock? I don't know. Oh my god, the cries of the damned.
one to grow on.
Thanks for the scissors.
I feel better already. Have a nice day.
I'm missing a lot or something with this Glock.
Ow!
Oh, I wanted to pick it up. So they arm their inmates, apparently. Shotgun. Down into health.
I feel better already. I definitely need more of that.
Oh my god, he peed on me. Come on, open the door. I don't want to use up all my fast food here.
Excuse me while I push my intros back in.
Sheesh.
I feel better. I gotta find more. I definitely need more of that.
Can of stinks? What the hell does that do? Now come on out.
Weapon understands me.
I'm almost out of ammo for this freaking thing. Health.
That stuff really works.
I can't get these scissors. Can I get these scissors? Oh. I guess I'm already full of scissors. Some scissors. I picked up some scissors. Whee! Pineal, seat of the human soul. Remove brain, get spoon. Scoop out pineal gland. Get third eye, dominate the world. Gome armor sets. Woo! Pineal gland Epiphysis cerebri?
Nope, the AC part isn't here. Must be in one of these other two buildings.
Other two buildings, great.
And one to grow on.
What's this, thing? This meter here with the badge. Stop running around, damn it. Does that mean I'm close to killing them all or something? We What does that mean? I killed them all? Oh, the health. I go back in and get that health. That health, though. You're kidding, all the way through here?
I definitely need more of that.
Yeah. Okay. Wish there was another way out. I had to walk all the way back, but... I don't know what that means. Police officer. Did I unlock an achievement or something? Let's look around outside before I go into these other two buildings. And for any goodies, and I'll call in an episode. One thing, plenty of scissors, that's for sure.
I better not be seeing what.
Yeah, you were seeing that. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. See you in the next episode when we go in this second building. Ooh, there's health right there. Excellent. My police meter will run out soon. I don't think there's that many cops in here. Endure. In enduring, grow strong.